into it now as well.
John Emery then to Imran Khan.
Well, that's a beautiful strike there, down the wicket, waited for the ball and then straight through the line. And six runs. Imran, a very strong man when he decides to hit the ball. No real effort put into that, just perfect timing.
Well, Imran's quite content just to forward defence, and immediately the ball is right for hitting its four runs. And it really is a tremendous strike. A beautiful shot off the back foot there.
First time from the nursery end for Richard Hedley. Imran Khan has taken strike. That's a great shot, good square cut. Nice footwork. Hedley just a little short there. That's two great shots this over, one from a slightly short delivery, and that one for Imran to bring up his half century from an away swinger right in the slot.
Well, that's a big one, is that? Way into the stands. Ravi Shastri from the nursery end. I don't really think Mike Gatting fancied that too much. And that's the 350 up. Certainly a magnificent stroke. The last 50 coming off 69 balls. That's the fastest 50 of the innings. Oh, and a bit of reward there for Ravi Shastri. He's bowled pretty well this match, and Imran getting back, trying to drive it off the back foot. Probably did him on length a bit. A little bit too full.